Higher level and lower level languages. What is it higher towards and what are they lower towards? Well, higher level languages are actually higher to our way of thinking and our language, which is actually quite important. When we want to write large scale applications, we write them in higher level languages. This could be C, C++, Java, JavaScript, PHP, or any one of these other programming languages. But these programming languages don't really worry too much about the hardware. For example, you could go, well, aha, C has got to be compiled. Yes, but I could take the C script and I could compile it for an ARM architecture chip, and I could also take that C program and compile it for an Intel processor chip. It's not really interested in the instruction set. I can write that language and then I can send it to the C compiler, and the C compiler will produce the correct instructions for that particular processor or hardware configuration. Now, lower level languages don't do this. Lower level languages are, in fact, closer to the hardware. So higher level languages are closer to us, our type of language, and lower level languages are lower to the hardware. They're closer to machine level instructions. This could be machine code itself. That still is a language of ones and zeros or gobbledygook. And there are people that still program in gobbledygook, but also you have lower level languages such as assembly code that's specifically written for that architecture. So they are the two different types of programming languages that you can have. You can have a higher level programming language, which starts from C upwards, and most people work with these higher level languages, or you have lower level languages. This is closer to the hardware. Typically, you find this language and that type of assembly code used in BIOSes and firmware and things closely relating to it. And they are more assembly, so line upon line, you know, precept upon precept. And of course, what that is that is a language specifically for the architecture of that specific piece of hardware.